Mustang tank. He calls it tank because they survived a near fatal wreck on the side of the road. Came back right there, so good Mustang called fate. This is your number 8 rider. All right, Captain, you know what she got to do. This is a good gal, and she always smiles, looks so cool. Look at her horse, those blue hooves, I love it. All right, here we go, Captain, on your mark. Get set and run. Number 8 rider in the world right now in the youth division. Casey Heiser, go on, we're on.
Good job, Casey, on that free ride all the way around the bend. Here she gets some sunner, nice horse down. Rolls them over, it's hot. All right, Casey, it's such a good shot right here.
You know, this girl won 6 buckles in the EXCA, and she's the one that did all the training on her little Mustang that she calls Fate. All right, here she comes. Sitting 8th in the world right now. A little ball center right there on that bubble, and everything counts. Judges have to judge on everything that we look at, and don't see and do see. Again, she comes around the bend, and it's on the drop.
All right, we've got that lead off over, coming around to her. Drop off, there it is, nice job. Over to the broken jump, first jump, nice work. Picks up her left lead, coming off of that jump. There's her second one, nice.
Look at the way she's got a fake all up there. She's gonna come back in. I knew she was going to, look at that. Yes! I tell you what, I love her. She came back and got it. She got those hooves painted blue. All right, let's see if little Faith can turn around a little bit. No, Democrat was smart here. He ran around once. She gonna follow suit. That's pretty smart. And that cleans it up and makes it look better and a little bit faster. Now look at Faith and say, what the heck? And he trusts Casey 100%. Now let's see, look at this. A little bit better on the lateral move. Now, she picks up the correct lead here, Joel. Let's see what she can do on the lead changes. We haven't had much luck in the youth division yet. Let's see.
Drop to a drop.
That's a change.
Nice.
That's a change.
Drop to a drop.
That's 3 changes. Good work. She got some change. 3 changes right there. So that can really helped them score. They were drawn to trot, but they were straight and they were beautiful. So again, Casey on top of her game right now. And she goes to the back, puts it over the head. And you see a great horsemanship show this Sunday here at the Circle T. Takes 2 galleys and on her way. Right there. Number 3. Now she's carrying her own rope, which I think is pretty smart and pretty cool. She shakes that rope out. Look how big she did it immediately. All right, now she's got to pick it back up here. Now these are what we call breakaway harness. They're made out of plastic, so once you catch, you can break that off that steer and that throw in behind that steer. Oh, yeah. Looking for the steer. You know, a pretty decent throw, but she says, I missed it up the hole. You know what, she's been pretty fast, she's been pretty correct, and she can get these jumps. I think she's got a very good run going.
All the way around, the back of the cow pen, in the correct lead over here.
Oh, man, we don't think that at this level of competition. She's going to go back again.
Nice.
1, 2, she got him. How about that? Beautiful. Look at that great position right there for Casey Hazard. This is the North Carolina, number 8 driver in the world, going for a
title. All right, get your horse to stop watching. She's
203 demand points. I tell you what,